Have you seen this image? Chances are the answer is yes. It's the iconic blue marble image. The first photo of the whole Earth was taken on December 7, 1972 by the American crew of the Apollo 17 mission. In the decades since Apollo 17, NASA has released a number of other blue marble images. But because we've never permanently positioned a spacecraft at the appropriate distance and with the appropriate equipment needed to take photos of the entire Earth, many of the images that we use to visualize the Earth are composites. That means they stitch together multiple images taken by satellites in order to create what only appears to be a seamless portrait of the planet as a whole. Composite imaging is an extremely valuable tool for helping us study the Earth. It also allows us to produce remarkable images like the black marble, which shows a global view of the city lights across our planet. Until now, though, we haven't had the capacity to take snapshots of the entire Earth on a regular basis. That's where the Deep Space Climate Observatory, or DSCOVR mission, comes in. DSCOVR is a satellite that was launched earlier this year as part of a collaboration among NASA, NOAA, and the U.S. Air Force. The mission has multiple purposes. It will help NOAA monitor the sun for space weather, which has the potential to severely disrupt our nation's telecommunications infrastructure and power grid. And it will help us understand how heat and radiation move across our Earth's atmosphere. DSCOVR also contains a powerful instrument called the Earth Polychromatic Imaging Camera. From DSCOVR's orbit about 1 million miles away from Earth, this camera will take periodic snapshots of our planet at 10 different wavelengths. Not only will these snapshots provide valuable Earth observations that will support a number of climate science and other Earth science analyses and assessments, but they'll also provide, for the first time, a near real-time stream of blue marble images that will both inspire and educate. These images will be available online for anyone to view and download for free. This is a fabulous new capability and a valuable new scientific resource.